I don't know, it's like the story or whatever. The episodes. Fucking did they get rid of the actual like comic?
What comic?
They had an Apex Legends comic.
It's still in the game.
No, I know that, but I mean, like, I wasn't sure if, like, they got, like, rid of it to do the other thing, because, like, I hate this thing. Okay, so basically, they had the comic, but anyway, like, people got mad at it. They're like, oh, the official comic looks like shit when you could be hiring all these freelance artists to be drawing it. And then, like, people got really, like, upset. And I was worried that they're gonna stop the comic because players are being stupid. So when I seen, like, the episode thing where it's literally just, like, their face, a fucking recorded voice line, and then just dialogue, I was like, damn, did they really remove the comic?
I think they did.
Oh.
Introducing your champion.
Oh, it's the only thing I liked about Apex. No! I liked how they drew Caustic. I liked how they fucking portrayed him. He was literally such a crybaby. I fucking hate the player base just for like ruining things. I don't know. Well, I hope they keep the comic. I'm mad that people complained about it. Sorry for all the coughing, but yeah. Yep. Yep, we should. There's no running for me though. One day I'll be good at this game. And then I won't have to hide from my fiance when I play it. You are so cool. Oh my god. I love how it's like, you're so cool, and then he gets shot down. Hi, I still think you're really cool.
Me?
Yeah, you. I like how you said it with your voice break. Oh, cause you know how to play Apex.
Like, you have the aim and everything. The only thing you gotta work on
is positioning. Yeah, I can't say anything because, like, I don't have either of those.
At that point, I don't know if you're like trying to help me be.
I think that's his way of being funny, but sometimes I'm never sure with you. Because I'd be doing dumb shit.
I take it personally.
No, I feel that.
This is your champion.
You can be Jump Master. I'm getting excited. No. Oh. After this game? Oh, okay.
Let's get messy. At 7, I have to, like, I normally leave at 7:50 or 7:30 because I start work at 8.
Yeah, because so you're a big busy guy. I know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and then you get out of there. Yeah, but that's pretty cool. I'm glad you have a job like that.
I actually have 2 and a 5.
Well, I'm sorry then. How do I take so much damage? How do I take so much damage? It's fucking the same person! Wait, did he just stick his zipline to the ground? That was interesting. What are the connotations of that? Dude, I swear the Pathfinder like latched himself to the ground like a little safety. Like little safety line. That was kinda crazy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I have trouble dealing with one squad. I have trouble dealing with one person. Don't list your teammates' boxes unless you absolutely have to. Your teammates will crush you when they respawn. I can't wait to get my Apex, like, whatever's. My Apex tokens or whatever. So I can finally fucking buy Seer. I want him! I will drop Caustic in a heartbeat if I could get good at Seer. I don't know. I'd have to look. I think I'm like halfway up. No, no. No, because she'll be like, why don't you just play on my account? Okay. Well, no, it's mostly just like I can see like why she wouldn't want to like buy the character twice. It's not that big of a deal. I can wait till like get him. But also I don't play Apex that much, so I feel like it's not worth me spending or asking anybody to spend money on. I fall to the bottom, so don't expect anything from me. I'm actually trash. I have a scope, I can beat him to death while looking at him. Imagine getting beat to death with a scope. Me too. I'm not. I won't lie, yep, they're right on me. They're right on me. Just lost like a third of my health. We're gonna heal up real fast. I'm afraid! Oh my god. It's one of those games where I think I'm like never gonna be good at it. it's so fucked up. I hate this game. He's getting gas, it's a bloodhound. No, it's not, it's Bangalore, I think. I lied. I wanna crawl to you, but I'm so afraid. He's right here, he's coming on you! I'ma hide out here. Never mind. Abraham, it's so painful. Like, why do I even try? Oh my god, I know. I'm sorry though. Like, my thing is, it's like, I know, but I don't want to play trios. I'm sorry. It's because like I know that I can handle two people, but I cannot handle that third person. That third person is everything. I just can't handle it, bro. you hate getting third partied. I hate just there being three people in general. That's the third party in my opinion.
Ugh. I would have just like popped it down. Boy did, but
it's okay. As long as I can observe. It's okay, I forgot to check how much there was, so we all be making mistakes. No, not me though. I won't lie, Caustic and Watson are my favorite duo.
That's why I'm going these characters, because they're camping characters like yours.
I know, and I appreciate it. You're the only person that thinks about my comfort as a caustic main, and I think about it all the time. That's why I never complain to you about being like, why can't I camp? Because I know you're trying. Not that I would know what trying looks like. Yeah, I know. It's got some bad memories tied to it. But I'm hoping we can look past that. Oh my god. Why are you so mean to me? You find the one game that I'm just never good at, and then you're like, oh man, I'm gonna let him hear about it. No, I'm not kidding. Ears. It's honestly, it's fair, because I talk so much shit about being good at Overwatch, like I haven't spent 6 years fucking playing it nonstop. But that's a part of my autism, like, with these kinds of games, if I'm not immediately, like, good at it or show potential, or what I consider to be potential, I just get really sad. feel like shit. I know, the problem with this game is it takes actual skill, unlike Overwatch. Overwatch, I literally just play one hero, do nothing, and still get, like, gold elims and shit. And then here in Apex, I breathe, everybody looks at me. That's the only reason I get, like, all whiny about playing Apex. I wanna be good at it, but it just... I do so much shit wrong. I never oh my god, that's the main reason I can't handle, like, Kaden watching me play. It's not that, like, I don't... think that I need tips or that I don't think I can benefit off of them, but I don't learn by people telling me what to do. Like, once I get in the situation, everything goes out the door. and then I just look like a fucking asshole and stupid, because it's like, well, if you just listen, that wouldn't have happened, and it's not that simple. I'm sorry. This is the part of me that nobody normally sees when I play Overwatch. If you thought I was insecure about Overwatch, you never met me before. Because that's the game I'm so confident in. That's how you can tell I like playing with you, though, is I'm willing to, like, embarrass myself on not knowing how to play video games just to hang out with you. All things die, even champions. I don't care. Yeah, okay, I get that a lot. But that doesn't make it hurt. Less. There's nothing for me to do except tell you you're so good. It's okay, I'm chilling. I'm your hype man, just let me hype you up. I know, right? Fucking waste of Evo, waste of Evo. Honestly. Dude, sometimes I'll literally just, like, fucking not even bother picking up a lot of ammo if I get run over. Just because I know that I'm either not going to get through it all, or I'm going to get fucked while reloading. I mean, it happens. Oh my god, you say that about everything. Thanks.
It does. It has happened to me when I started playing. Like, they're not the only...
I know.
At one point, everybody was...
I know, I just didn't play it when everybody was. I didn't get a chance to learn with them. Oh, that's the other reason, too. I'm kind of excited about Overwatch 2, just as a side note. Nobody's going to be that good at it, so now I get to actually learn the game with the player base. Oh my gosh. Well, you know what happened? The reason why that happened is because fucking other Mercy mains never shut their fucking mouth. And then they act like they did something useful when their character gets ruined.
Well, I did.
Oh, okay. I can't relate. No, I'm kidding.
Something to say?
I know. Nobody would want to talk to me if I was this bad at a video game, and then I still didn't say anything funny. At that point, I need to be funny. That's also why I like playing Fortnite. Like, this game's all fucking serious and shit. Like, this is literally like fucking war simulator sometimes. Like, you're just... you don't even know who you're fighting. You're just out there. But with Fortnite, like, you don't have... Yeah, basically. I've never even played it, but yeah.
I know, right?
Dude, I feel it. But with Fortnite, I can fuck around without not even caring. Not in the slightest. I mean, it's dude, we're playing. It's like, I like how we fuck around more than playing the actual Fortnite. And I was like, well, funny story about that. That's just how I play now. Yeah, well, I normally play solos when I play Fortnite, surprisingly. That gets a lot of eyebrow raises from people. It's one of the few things I'll play solo. Mainly because the option's there. Apex. Should have put it back in. I was good at solos. I should show you my 6K is caustic so you know that I was at one time kind of smart.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know, dude. It was so funny. He scared me. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you don't have to tell me why. I can pick up context clues. Whether I act accordingly is like another question. Instead of running, I stop, drop, and roll because I think it's a fire. Hell yeah. Oh, that's another thing that fucking irritates Kanan when I play. I'll literally carry an inventory full of fucking ultimate accelerants. Like, I will literally just grab as many as I can. Fuck the healing items. If I can gas them, they're gone. In fact, that's the only reason I could even try to win a 1v2 is because, like, caustic's gas just fucking hits different. That's why I started playing them. Here, I'll throw a trap in there. Where'd they at, though?
We're safe.
Hold on. I'm looking. Hell yeah. Incoming replicator. Oh my god, just leave. Oh my god. No, not you. Yeah, let's just leave the game because I just got shot once. That would make me a great teammate. Here's some cover. Look, Bangalore, I could do that too. Oh my god. He rotated on me. He's up there. It's another party, I think. Damn it. At least let the fucking thing leave my hand. I threw a trap and it didn't do a goddamn thing. He's still up there. I wish I could pick up this Evo. Oh well. I'm actually scared. He's over here. He's coming to you. Oh my god. If I could just crawl, oh my god, caustic. Oh my god, it's okay. I didn't have to see what happened.
Yeah.
Ears.
Let me tell you what happened.
Okay. Lay it on me.
Waste of ammo.
Oh my god, no kiss, dude. Honestly, that shit haunts my dreams. You know, like,
Fence them in. Fence them out.
Imagine not even being good at the one thing caustic's supposed to do.
You know what's funny?
No, I'm kidding. Tell me.
This is your champion.
Okay. Honestly, it was a little rude of me.
I'm the jump master. Let the research begin.
I'm the jump master. I lead the way.
You okay, room? Not for you. Now, shut the fuck down.
A pilot stands before you.
Steve actually got destroyed. 10 messages taken right before a disaster. This is like our tilted towers in Apex. Look at it. Oh my god. Be like, I thought you were getting raided. What happened to that? I think it's so funny when Steve's like, I gotta go do my dailies on Rust, because I understand completely. The minute I get my computer set up in a different room, I wanna play Minecraft like all the time. Just pick up the gun, Caustic! Oh my god, what is the sensitivity? Oh my god. I'm actually afraid. That was horrifying. He triggered it. Motherfucker corralled me. Oh! Oh, I dropped down. Oh, he's back! Bruh, you did 40 damage, I did 23. Can I leave now? Oh my god. That was actually the funniest thing ever. Oh my god. My 23 damage. Oh, who's this? Do you want to play ranked now that Steve's here? Well, it's up to you. You're the one that cares. Hi. We're talking shit to Abraham. Oh my gosh. Abraham's like throwing to see if I can carry him. No, I'm kidding. So far, not so good. Yeah. Alright, it's time to engage sickle mode. Legend. I would say Bangalore, but that's just because I don't like her. She's the Apex version of Soldier. Oh my god, I'm sorry that I said anything at all. Leave me alone. I'm getting fucking attacked. You ask me a question, I answer it, and then I'm wrong. Ultimate. Good. That bitch needs to stay on the ground. I hate her. I actually bought her because I thought she'd be fun. I played her 2 times and I was like, I fucking don't like her. It's the biggest waste of anything I've ever spent anything on. Even if I didn't have to pay for those points. Holy crap. It's okay. It's okay. I want to. I'm going to. Oh, he went back up. That's so funny. It's a bitch over here. I think it's here. Yes. No waste of ammo? No. Careful. Oh my god, they want you so bad. Okay. As long as they're gonna leave me alone, I'm fine with that. There's two underneath you though. I will crawl into the stairwell thing. Well, it's more like a zipline. Oh, he's fucking back! Okay, I'm gonna sit in here. No. That's so funny, dude. Oh my god.
The one time Steve doesn't lag and he gets third party.
Dude, honestly, the one time he doesn't lag and we're not playing competitive. No, I'm kidding. We got a rando after you left because I just want to see if we could still, like, do anything in it. And fucking, that rando was like, I don't think he's very happy. I think we should blame. That's so funny. I thought Revenant got that buff where he could like just like climb everything.
That's the best one?
No, Revenant can climb really long actually.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that was his big update a while back.
My squad is my family.
I know, that's my favorite thing, they're recycling abilities.
No one even fucking plays Revenant, bro, that's the thing. Like hardly ever see a Revenant.
Science is unapologetic.
I feel that, bro.
Of course, the
Oh my god. You heard him? No, I'm kidding. He said the worst character in the game is Lobo.
I'm speechless. Actually, I wrote a speech. You know what? Forget it. Let's just fight.
Alright. Well, let's go somewhere where I might have like a 2% chance of survival.
No. You don't want to be
confident? Yeah.
Go hog. We're gonna fucking die again.
I thought you said go hog for a second. I was about to be like, we're in the wrong game. I pitched down the ahi like 30 fucking octaves. It's like, ahi. I know, I gotta let the professionals take care of it. Sorry. Oh, he's still here!
Taking fire.
I sure fucking am, dude. Oh my god!
Another squad pouncing on us.
Dude, that motherfucker was like smelling me.
He did like the
not so much. That's kind of an unwelcome surprise. You motherfucker! Everybody's so mean to Caustic. My feet are sticking out my death box. Kinda cute. Team kill. I did 10 damage. This game is fucking abysmally hard. Oh my gosh. Why would I ever play Dark Souls when I could just play Apex? I'd survive about the same.
You guys need to run that thing again, will it?
Alright, finish your sentence. Okay. Motherfucker, we literally spent like 3 hours going to the same place on Fortnite. I feel that, bro.
The fucking one of the loot drops.
If you're watching,
in my fucking inventory.
After what I've seen, nothing down there scares me.
Yeah, it fucking psyched you. Well, it is an EA game. For a second, I thought that was us. I'd be like, how? Oh, well, it does it count if it made you fucking jump master by itself?
It will count.
Yours. Okay. Not just making sure. He's psyching us. I know, right? Abraham said something racist, now we gotta kill ourselves. You made it sound like you liked it.
They're shooting. That's another squad shooting at us.
Okay, I guess I fucking can't climb stairs. That's kind of ironic. This is not my ideal gun, but
we have lost one. Pity.
We should really do something about that. I never knew they were so aggressive. You just pick up the fucking gun. Oh, so you need help for once. Huh? Interesting. Don't worry. I knocked the Bloodhound shield off. Oh my god. No, my god. It wasn't enough to kill me, you had to scam me too. No. Didn't you know I'm a commentary channel? No, I'm kidding. Yeah, damn, fucking snipe, bro. That's crazy.
I think he missed the head.
I know, right? He gave head instead of taking it.
I'm not sure.
Oh my god. Hi! That's a really cool skin for Lobo, not gonna lie. And a ring. Yeah, it looks like she was buried halfway in the ground, so half of it corroded and the other stayed, like, kinda fresh. And she's- I like her, makeup, to be honest. It looks really cool. Look, it's us! What should I do? Yeah, that would be pretty cool. I'll let them know. Because honestly, that would be pretty cool. Okay, Steve, you better make us proud.
I promise to find us a good place to kill everyone.
Can't handle the pressure.
I'll lead us to where we claim the most lives.
Someone said like that.
Well, I am, but this must be what a bullet feels like. Pretty cool.
Throwback to me not surviving more than 30 seconds. If I live longer than 30 seconds, it's an accomplishment. Hold on. I'm here.
The target has landed in my proximity.
I love that I don't take fall damage in this game. Fucking stole my kill. I never read. Let him know. Motherfucker.
My
Why am I the only one that can't aim? No teammate. No ammo, no teammate, no service. He's still here. He's watching me.
Champion's dead.
There he comes.
I assume they were good at something. Not this. Throwing an arc star. Ring closing in 10, and it's just a shot away.
Oh my god. Motherfucker's finishing me. I know. Did I literally hand deliver everything to the enemy team? It's so embarrassing. Oh, that's the other thing too. He walked to our Rena's death box after he was done lagging, and he started teabagging. His shit timed out, and he had a Destiny teabag on his box, bro. That's me. I got fucking finished, dude. What are you talking about? Motherfucker, like, he did some unspeakable things. They just want to say hi to your bat. Oh my god. I love the little zoom in. Yep, that's what is happening to me. Oh my god, that was so funny. I love how you're hitting so much shit with the fucking sniper and then another one just misses every shot. That's literally what happens to me. Oh wait, hold on, let me change my settings. I feel it though. I wish there was. Hold on, I'm just changing my thing. I wish I could. I don't know what the exact one would be. No, I know that, but I mean, like, I don't know if it would, like, help. This game is already hurts my eyes. Where is it? Well, that's why I was asked for fucking, that's why I asked for scopes, because if I have a scope, I can actually see them. Oh my gosh. No. Hold on. Where is it? Yeah. Hold on. Colorblind mode? I don't know. I'd have to fuck with it later. I don't want to deal with that right now. okay. Okay. He's gonna go cry about it. No, I'm kidding. Reminds me when I went to go run in my garage to grab a soda during a match. I fucking didn't bother turn on the light because I thought I knew my house. And then I stepped on this little, like, step leading in the garage that has, like, carpet on it. Fucking slid down and smashed my kneecaps on concrete. And that's why I don't rush anymore. Nothing broke, but it fucking felt like it did. Well, I don't know if he's, like, gonna come back in time. Okay. Stop abusing me. I know I'm playing caustic, but that doesn't mean you need to discriminate. This outfit, could use I know, right? Well, I hope messing with my optics helped a little bit. But like I said, you see a scope, let me know. The Hog Bruiser ones and the 4-8x scopes are my favorite. Even though I have to carry like snipers and shit for most of those. I just love being all zoom in. It's like having a magnifying glass. I feel that. I alone decide our fate. Here you go.
I'm the jump master.
I don't care. No.
Let's find something good.
I know he's like, can I join you? And now he doesn't even want to play the where I want to play.
My hypothesis is correct.
He's like, you can make the decision, but if it's wrong, I'm not gonna listen. I know, right? I was like, I'm gonna play Apex with you if you want, and then I seen him on Overwatch, and I was like, wow. They closed their eyes before they threw it. You can't blame them.
I suspect we will find something here. Placing an independent variable.
There's somebody on top of me, hold on. Oh my god, right? Well, I had 2 shots left, so it's probably for the best that she ran. Oh my god, Caustic, you're so bad! Literally can't climb. That's the one prerequisite for joining this game. Here he comes! An enemy, dude. I hear footsteps. Oh my god, shut up. That's not where I want it to be right now. I'm gonna give you some not so friendly advice if you're not careful. No, I'm kidding. You're turning into Kaden. No. I know, right? If you aim here, it does critical hits. And I'm like, well, I feel like I knew that, but it's okay.
Where the fuck are the 301?
Target over there.
All the other people took them.
One fucking down it.
I'm just gonna drop this shit. I don't fucking need that. Honestly, I don't really like the wingman. Hold on.
Care package being delivered. Right here.
Hold on, I need
care
to go.
Package on the way. I like the sound of that.
Oh, okay.
Spotted over here. I spy an enemy.
The champion has been eliminated.
Champion's out. Champion of what?
Yeah.
Trap is set. Data soon to follow. Another variable here. And the lab rats. Placing an independent variable.
Shattered the shield. Reloading.
Hold on.
Reloading. Down to mark.
My ultimate is ready.
My prey is down.
My ultimate's ready.
Oh my god, you took that, right?
Yeah, I have already.
Objects here! Tossing jump
drive. Oh wait, do you want that? Hold on.
Shut up.
Hold on. How do I put it down? There you go.
Thanks.
I'm sorry, I gotta figure it out. But thanks for being patient. Somebody over here. Motherfucker tried to snipe me.
Over here. They look soft.
Go, trap, go.
Jump drive
Man, it sure sounds like it's scary over there, but I don't know if I want to sleep.
That was the end of that squad.
Shit, the loot.
I know, right? I just come by to take all the loot.
Is there a seer supply?
I'm not sure.
Healing!
Shields are recharging.
Did I hate this?
It's not a fan of you either, but it's okay. Yeah, that's the motherfucker that tried to kick me. Yeah, I'm gonna make.
Jump drive in position. Echo's picked a sweet angle. Moving. They're shooting at me.
Finally!
Down the subject. Spotted one.
I'm gonna finish this motherfucker. Well, or that could happen too. I thought you were still over here with me. Yeah, I sang the scenic route.
I'd rather be looting, but if they insist.
Hold on, I need to heal.
Don't look for sympathy.
This way.
You won't
Let's go.
Find it.
Hey, right here. Mark, right here.
I don't concern myself with the enemy.
Yes.
Come on, I still need you. Whole squad down. Now, let's see what they left us. It's your lucky day. I've got you.
Hold on.
Evil
shield here.
Well, yeah, I got you, bro.
Sentinel here.
Thank you.
If my gun grew up in civilization,
yeah. Drop this for a second.
Open up shop and shut him down.
Thanks.
Healing up.
If I could remember how to fucking heal, hold on.
Using a Phoenix kid.
It's probably so painful to watch me figure things out. I'm sorry.
My vision is clear.
I wasted all that just to fucking heal a stupid. Hey, I'll show back here. I'm gonna show back here, let you handle it.
Took down some prey.
I wish I could reach in a box while I'm down.
My hypothesis is correct. I am unstoppable.
Recharging shields.
Hi.
Recharging my shields. Pray right here.
Congratulations on an optimal conclusion.
Can I have some help over here real fast? Yep, that's it for Daddy Caustic. I bled out on my own. I took my destiny in my own hands. Oh, there's just a pile of bodies. Wow, I did 177? I'm crazy. Actually cracked? I'm cracked? Damn, bro. And it rained. My big old fucking head. My favorite was watching guys loot and also fight and just like watch him bleed while I'm bleeding out. I think I'm gonna mute my squad. No, I'm kidding.
I quantify skill by the
too toxic. I know, right? Caustic can't handle it. He can dish it, but he can't take it. Why do you think he wears a gas mask?
Some gold. Thank you. I think we're the gas. I think the logo's badass, bro. That shit's like.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, who did they make that for? It's like they just... It was Abraham bait. It's like, I just like Loba because I think she's cool. And then she's got, like, the fattest ass in the game. Motherfucker's a dump truck back there. I would be like, Abraham, it's okay. Just don't lie to us. Yeah, I know, right?
You have a rare opportunity to see a pilot at work.
Oh my god, you're the jump master. You choose. It doesn't matter where I go, I'm gonna die anyway. you would be surprised why. Motherfucker, I tried to play Caustic and I had a Pathfinder. Motherfucker was skating in front of me constantly, like miles ahead. I was struggling to catch up. He gets knocked once and then suddenly I'm the worst fucking teammate in the game ever of all time. It leaves a lasting impression sometimes. The same shit happened when I first started playing comp. I know. I'm sorry, I'm just used to being verbally abused. What is this? I already looked at it, but... Okay, maybe I shouldn't go that way. Yep. That was so funny. Damn, dude, 26 damage? I'm popping. Wait, hold on, I need to see how much I have for receiver to go. Wait. A lot. I'm halfway there, 5400. Yeah. But that's just because I'm playing Caustic and he's cutting onions. That's why I need the little...
Hello.
That's why I need the safety glasses. Hold on. Hi, Theo. I bet you're surprised to see me playing a different game. I don't think he knows how. Any character with like extra mobility, like he should not play because he's not gonna be there. No.
Is that Apex? Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji yeah. Face with tears of joy.
Science is unapologetic.
Do you have a diamond bag?
As am I.
Have you ever been in diamond?
Yeah.
Dog meat.
Dog meat. That's fucking funny. Well, just saying, Vio, but I've also been playing Fortnite again lately. No, it's just one of my Fortnite friends was like, well, I met him Overwatch, then we played Fortnite together, and then he was like, wow, you're playing Apex? Because, like, I'm almost
Fortnite,
always playing Overwatch.
Emoji smiling face with.
Aw, yeah. I know, right? Yeah, probably. Oh, I'm fucking stupid! I'm actually fucking stupid, dude. I don't even know why I bother. My reaction time is slower than a fucking snail.
We're already
Piranha out of water. Tears of joy. They domesticated me. I'm in a fish tank now.
Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji face with tears of joy. Emoji skull and crossbones. Emoji skull and crossbones. Emoji skull and crossbones.
Yeah, I should have a couple of streams if you want to, like, take a peek and see how fucking weird I was doing in Fortnite. You're not obviously going to watch the whole thing, but just a couple cool moments. Enemy here. I spy an enemy. Target here. Oh my god, they're like, what is that lag? You're just getting fucking slowly roasted. I love that. Abraham's roasted. Oh, fire. Interesting, interesting, interesting.
Can't speak or like the people.
I know, right? Imagine if I could
go. We can play tomorrow night if you're down.
Yeah, I'm super down, bro. That would be cool.
Poor Steve.
I know.
Dude, they got third partied after that.
Good. It's nice to see it happen to somebody else for a change.
But you're different time.
Well, that's what makes it easier to plan stuff with you, because you're like 3 hours ahead of me. So what would be late for you is really early for me. So that actually, if you think about it. What? Yeah, but he wants to play Fortnite tomorrow. Well, he like works and stuff. I don't know much about him, to be honest. Like, fucking played with him like a handful of times in Fortnite and shit. And then, like,
the only thing I know about him,
there's a dry spell for a while.
I
feel that. Yeah, he plays Fortnite on PC too. That's the funniest part.
Oh, that's nice.
The whole time he'd be like, man, console is so stupid. I hate the controller. I don't even know how to shoot. And he's like, still like healing people. It's so funny.
I quantify skill by the evidence.
That's not the thing to say, Costing. Not when I'm playing you. No, he judges your skill based on the evidence. And there is none to be spoken of.
You know what I look like. Come find me.
You know what I look like. Come find me.
I'm the jump master. I feel like I only see you once, though. I know. Lobo's the only one thicker than Costume.
You're falling for me already. Eyes on the prize.
And why are you looking her ass again?
Because you put it in my face. I know, right? Close your eyes! Caustic, you're sick!
They're no building in Fortnite now.
Yeah, I played that mostly, and it's... well, I wouldn't say it's like my favorite, because I actually kind of like both ways. So I love that they're both an option. Like, I love the building aspect because it's fucking difficult and it's a nice little challenge to, like, maneuver and build. But also, it's fun to basically just run around and fucking kill people without having to worry about them building in front of you. Honestly, I would say it's pretty balanced. What do you think about it, Bill? It'd be funny if he was like, I fucking hate that shit. I have a scope and no gun, hold on. Will I ever find one? Yeah. I got him! I don't know where he went.
Morning.
He got fucking scared though. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to find the right floor.
The right floor.
Watch my back.
Yeah, hold on.
Setting up shop. Recharging shield.
I know, right? Dude, I did all that with no gun.
Attention. Delivering care package.
Remember who hooked you up. I've got your back. You are coming home with
Would you like
tonight.
To spare some energy ammo for me?
No.
Okay.
DMR good for a no build.
Thank you. They just start floating. Thank you.
Optics here. Close range. Hold on, I need to heal.
I think
Thanks.
I don't know where it is. Give me a sec.
There's somebody over here.
Subject spotted. There.
Okay.
Hold on.
It's okay. Dude, he's literally like right on the top. Not caustic. Literally, I was climbing the wall and he was just barely out of reach of the ledge for fucking no reason.
I gotta play, we're good, let's go. My ultimate is locked and loaded. Getting a first angle.
Okay, come back. Wait. No, I don't need that.
Some music playing in the background.
Recharging shields.
I have my ult.
There it is.
I forgot what it's called for a second.
Gotta hop up here. Hammer point.
Where's the repair plan?
Where's the care package?
Yeah.
Look for smoke in the air.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Let's go.
There's someone sniping towards us. I see them, the bullet drill.
Extended light mag here. Level 3.
The sideline.
Yeah.
Recharging shields.
Hold on.
He's on a high.
Gas trap deployed. Setting another gas trap.
I'm gonna hit this. Hopefully I'm gonna snipe.
Placing an independent variable.
What are we looking at? Damn, it's fucking locked down that bit.
Tossing jump drive.
Okay.
Launching to a new angle.
Guess I'll walk.
Shops open for business. One hut over there. Look, pray there. Level 1 shield. Running.
See you tomorrow. Have a good night. Bedtime for work. Emoji upside down face.
Squads are down. There's a fool killed every minute. Enemy
like
there.
Right
Go that way.
Yeah, right
Quick. Pick up your feet. Let's go here.
Yes. I'm sorry. I meant to say ears.
Round 2. Beginning ring countdown.
Now you gotta sit all slow.
We're already in the next ring.
Right there.
All sensual.
Loot.
Dude, I literally cannot fucking even see them. I'm so scared of you guys. If I ever played Apex against you, I would probably die within a second. It's sniped instantly. I got one here.
Ultimate accelerant here.
Thank you, dude. I mean, I need to get some
more bullets in this fucking sniper.
Nah, I got you, bro. Oh, just keep on. That's why I call myself a support. I wish that would go far, but it's not going to. Oh, or I could just fall. Hold on. He's debugging. No, I understand. I'm chilling. Oh my god, I almost slid in a lava.
I cracked the target shield.
Recharging shields.
I cracked the target shield. Reloading.
Somebody's gonna guess. I don't know where though. Well, I know, but it's doing damage. That's not no. Oh yeah, he is in here. Hold on. Or are you just shooting the shoot?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I literally can't fucking. I don't know how you do range. This is why I like camping. I have no shield, by the way.
Recharging my shield.
Damn it. Yeah.
You are coming home with me tonight.
Hold on, I need to heal.
It's another ultimate accelerant if you want it.
Tagged in, half of the bag. Hey, spot it here. Enemy down. Activating jump drive. Current angle sucks.
I guess switching I'll walk.
Care package being delivered.
Recharging my shield.
For 70?
No kill must confirm.
Do you have any sniper ammo? sniper ammo. That's okay if you don't have any. It's okay, bro. There it is. No. You pick it up before me. That was so funny. Also, I'm getting looked at. I'm fucking scared. Scanned. Actual scan, bro. Oh, I found him. He's right here. Of all the places for me to like jump into. Siri, you're kind of cute though, so I don't mind. Please leave me alone. He's on. He's below you guys. I'm not walking. I'm crawling. I'm trapped. He keeps shutting the door. What the fuck? Leave me alone. Damn it.
Another one.
ring. Good. More time to loot. Care package on the way. I like the sound.
It's okay, guys.
Optics here. Mid range.
He started teabagging.
Okay, I'm gonna get off.
Oh my gosh.
Come back down, like, around 9:20.
No, he's gonna go to work. He's gonna go and get mad at his coworkers.
See you guys. I don't have any coworkers. I work on my phone.
No wonder why you crave company. It's okay.
I own the company.
Damn savage. Businessman Abraham. Yeah. Got you, bro.
Okay. Good luck.
Well, back to do.
Back to do.
Maybe now I can make a difference. What I was gonna say before it cut me off was maybe now I can make a difference. That's okay though, if it gets too much, we can like go Fortnite or Overwatch. I'm not picky.
Yeah.
I'm a man of
science. Well, if I start hitting shots in Apex, like it's weird for me in Overwatch because of the way everybody moves and the game is paced. Like, I don't do so well when I switch from Apex to Overwatch. But, switching from Apex to Fortnite, it does make me kind of good. But that's because I can see everything. I can't see anything in the map on this one. All the graphics, like, blend together. It's intentional, but I also just have bad eyesight with sunglasses.
That would spoil all the fun. It's too late to kill the people who
and that's why you always see me like standing like almost perfectly still while I look around. Because instead of looking for people, I have to look for movement. If anything moves, I have to look at it. It's lizard vision.
My hypothesis is correct.
I forgot I was jump master, so have fun with that.
I'm the jump master. It should be falling master. Falling's most of it.
Yeah.
This must be what a bullet feels like. Pretty cool.
Yeah, no, I feel that. Well, you have really good a reaction time, so.
First blood. The cycle has begun.
I know. Oh. It's okay. I was just seeing who could get there first, to be honest. It's first come, first serve, always. I do it with my friends, I do it with my games.
A net positive result.
New kill leader. Good. Standing taller will make them easier to spot.
Buttershine, right?
I doubt it, but I wish he was. I know, he keeps saying that, but then I never see him on it. I think he just likes to say things that'll make us feel good. He's like, I think that's what they want to hear, so... Okay, I guess I'll humor
energy
them.
Ammo here.
Ooh. I don't know if you need that.
I suggest there's some.
Okay.
We find ourselves inside the next ring.
Energy ammo here.
I hope we get Olympus. I love that map. Even though I fucking die so weird on it. I fought that map all the time. That shit gave me PTSD. I literally, I'll see the railing and I'll be like, I'm just gonna climb on top of that and then jump the other side. And I always forget that the rails are there to keep people on the fucking map.
Let's pick this care package clean.
I know. The one in the middle is the worst part.
Half the squads are worth it.
Man, that shit is so loud. It's just metal scraping on metal. How can you hear anything? Somebody left something in there. It's like a penny on a train track. It just scratches up the entire bottom.
Hold on.
Okay. Even better. That's mine. No, I'm kidding.
Thanks.
My ultimate is ready.
Beware, my ultimate is ready.
And that's when it matters. I don't know how you'd be breathing in caustic gas, but I admire it. You can't high gas my team so many times that they're just like immune to it.
New kill leader. Good.
Thanks. Standing call will make me
extended sniper. If you're on caustic's team, he has to mandatorily hand out fucking gas masks. Otherwise he'll get sued. You just oh my god, true though. It tastes like old man breath. Oh my god, that's so funny though. Oh my god. At the very least, I know what the controls are now, so I don't fuck up so fast. Yeah, no, just in general, I forgot the controls for Apex. So, like, yesterday, I was like, do I even know how to play? I'm surprised I turned my console on. My IQ dropped so low, I thought it was like a fucking fancy coaster. Start stacking drinks on it. Right. I put plates on it to keep them warm. Oh my god, you literally make me hide in the attic.
Yeah.
Thank you. My favorite thing about casting is he always has his like fist on the ground.
Oh no!
Boogie bomb.
Already in the next ring.
I can't see why anybody would walk in here though. My favorite thing to do is I would collect gold items I don't care about, and then I'd like throw them in a room with the door open, and then just camp in there.
This is another spot too. Let okay. Know about
here. Is this Steve exclusive?
Unless people know how to get up here.
Unless they look up. Plastic literally can't climb for his life. There
no,
we go.
No, that's not how you do it. That's the thing.
Oh.
You can't climb like lateral things like that. You can only go like this, and then last second.
Oh. Interesting. I learn something new every day.
We're running you high here.
I don't think I would be able to get in here fast enough. I already have enough trouble trying to fucking skirt the corner without them following me. Although it would be funny to have them chase me in here and then like watch their confusion as I vanish.
Congratulations on an optimal conclusion.
Yeah. I'm a caustic man, I know all about bunker. You know what's funny is when I first started playing the game, I started as Bloodhound because he's my favorite. And fucking, the funniest thing ever is I got like 5 kills in Bunker as Bloodhound, but not Caustic.
That's wild.
I know, that's why I was telling people like my Caustic's a deviant because like I don't actually live in Bunker.
Dude, holding that fucking staircase and
I hate it, to be honest, it's too narrow. Exactly. I do though, and they fucking jump over me. Yeah, that sucks, hole.
Yeah. I'm taking a nap.
I feel it.
I suspect we will find something here. Don't look for sympathy. You won't find it.
No, and this is me playing the game as Caustic, to be honest.
Yeah, you got a lot of shit on your arms, bro. You got like 2 fucking windows on your arms. Like, Cookie, you got like 2 phones on your arms or some shit.
Yeah. He stuffs his.
Like,
I know, it's to keep the toxicity out. No, it's to keep the toxicity in.
It's just a room. Your toxicity. Like,
already in the next ring.
Level. Yeah, if it goes above like a certain level, like I have to like turn off the system.
Yeah. Pick off your friends, you're gonna die.
I can't. I'm still on 6 speed of people.
Attention.
That's what I love saying in Overwatch when I kick people's ass. I'm like, damn, bro. Why don't you social distance? Get away from me.
Like the fucking.
The results have come in.
Standing 6 feet apart from you.
I feel that, bro.
I love that shit.
My favorite is watching people come from Apex to Overwatch. Cause one time I seen a soldier try to climb the wall. That will always be my favorite thing ever.
Slide jumping in fucking Overwatch.
Yeah, McCree can. To be honest, if you get hit with a rock, you do skate, but it's backwards.
That was great.
I feel like
let's do it again.
The results have come in.
You lose.
We are inside the next ring.
That was great.
A net positive result.
Let's do it again.
Congratulations on an optimal conclusion.
Replicator incoming. Could have used one of these growing up.
And they see us.
So bright. Predators on my planet will see this.
Vanity. Pure.
So bright.
Look at that.
Predators on my planet will see this.
Oh my god. Look down.
Oh my god. It gives me cancer.
All this tech to say.
My rads are going up.
Civilization is wild.
Don't look for sympathy. You won't find it.
Beware. I've added a variant. Don't look for soon. You won't find it.
I know. I love stacking my traps too. Dude, I can stack them around me and use them as camouflage. No.
You could run around with it. Dude, it was crazy.
That's so cool.
Back in season 1, there was so many fucking bugs. It was so much fun. You used to be able to put a fucking octane jump pad on Gibby Shield. Maybe a
gas trap. Here, watch this. Placing gas trap. Oh, it doesn't want to inflate anymore with me inside.
Yeah, you can't do it anymore. I fucking love doing that in arena. Or in the on the train.
Oh no, maybe it's just the ceiling.
Oh my god, it's the car spot. Oh.
That'll draw him to us, though. Yeah. I know, right? I love that you can't just, like, walk through people.
All this tech to say hi or you suck? Civilization is wild.
I love this. This is how I get the top 5.
I don't concern myself with the ambitions of insects.
We're already inside the next ring.
Those care packages likely shift the delta in our favor.
Oh my god, when you aim down sights at the fucking sprays, they like bug out. Well, there's someone here who just like my hollow spray.
Well, if you think about it, like they need like depth to like do their pictures. So if you're looking through a scope, I feel like you're looking at it too closely. You just seen the molecules.
No, they don't need to
know. It's kind of funny though, it looks like they lay down.
Yeah.
This is like fucking top tier caustic gameplay right now.
This is like.
We find ourselves inside the next ring. How serendipitous.
In a ring. That's how I like it.
Watch the last time she fucking looks and throws like
just two other squads left. Okay.
And a raid.
Time to actually start trying.
We could third party here. We could literally wait and see how long we could rat.
And a raid.
What do you want to do?
I want to see how long we can do this. Dude, I was playing with Bean one time and we literally did this on Olympus. We were sitting in a little bicycle room. Where you have the glass thing too, so people could look in at any time. And we were just sitting there talking for like maybe like 10 minutes before somebody ran through and we just jumped his ass. And it was all that waiting for one person. I know. I get lonely.
Yeah. You're like, oh no. I hope no one comes and finds me in this house.
I know, right? We're such welcoming hosts.
Dude, it looks like that. The coffee trap, like the fucking barrel of gas or whatever it is. It looks like a coffee trap.
I wish it would let you put in like a custom message as a holo, but I know why they wouldn't do that.
I don't know.
I would love for it to just say, come in here. Like, free hugs. I know, right? Everybody's just breaking down the door.
We are inside the next ring. A net positive result.
I would be hella mad if like the Apex games like had better internet than like we have right now, because that shit is like. It read it off to me. Oh my god, that threw me off so bad. I was like, who's in here? Cause like at first I was like, ah, that's my stream, and then I was like, wait a minute, that's not the stream voice though. Okay. Clear his throat. Okay. Yeah.
Alright, bet.
Looks
interesting over here. Come on. Really good high
ground. I get it, but I hate that you're describing it like chess, because that's a really interesting way to phrase it. Imagine getting high ground in chess. No, I'm kidding. Oh, here he is.
My mission is clear.
Tucking a frag grenade. Recharging shields.
Reloading.
Would not be that hard. They could if they didn't stop walking into traps. No damage done. It's on you, Steve. Oh my gosh. It's okay, to be honest, maybe we shouldn't have like locked herself in there. That's my fault. That's so funny. Top two. I told you that was some intense caustic gameplay. That was some intense caustic gameplay, not gonna lie.
That was wild. Yeah.
Why not?
God room.
Yeah, hold on. Kakashi wants to join. I don't think I have you added on this account, so fucking let me look at my account thing. That's obviously my PSN username, so type that in. I'll chill here. Looking at my shitty ass scores. My highest kills is 6. Longest win streak, 2. Highest kills, 1.
You missed your vibe?
Honestly.
That's a pretty good KD though.
I wish I could dance.
Straight dance.
That would take some of the pain away.
My KD's like 96, so I gotta get that
shit.
Oh! I gotta start fucking
Larry,
but I hate
Larry.
It's like so
sucks. I feel that.
Click on mine. Click on my name.
Oh, that one's so cute. Looks like Pathfinder's Winnie's falling off.
Yeah.
Yeah, how it should be.
I added you.
Okay. Fucking shit didn't turn up yet, damn it. That's okay, we'll give it some time. Damn, if it ever shows up, holy shit. Bruh. Hold on. Maybe if I manually go look at it. Come on, PS4. There you were. It didn't give me a fucking notification, but it sent me the thing. Oh my god. That's fucking stupid. I don't think so. Well, Kakashi. Come on.
Now go have some fun. Your money.
To Ina Rain. Come on. There you are. Sorry, I can't read Kakashi. I'm a little bit brain dead. Hey, buddy.
Only fools thinking they can rule over me.
Interesting. Alright. Not much. Just getting fucking chewed up in Apex. Yeah, me too, to be honest.
Let's go.
There's a reason why I named my Apex playlist of my Apex videos. I named it Dying Simulator. If you watch any of my gameplay, 8,000 of it is dying. Me too, bro.
That's hell.
Just make sure your bullets hit that wish for one.
I'll make sure there's results. I'm chilling right now, bro. Just working on it. I'm just coming home and just relax. I'm so happy.
Aww.
That's pretty good, though.
I'm glad.
And I'm getting angry.
You did. Mango fucking slabs.
Introducing your champion.
Look, it's us! No, I'm kidding. I know, right? I think I was playing that character. Alright, impress us, Kakashi.
I'm the jumpmaster, taking the flight for the
fights. An impression has been made.
Excellent. Could not have asked for a better outcome.
What if we went bunker? No, I'm kidding.
Land here. Unless you don't want to survive this.
I know, but a lot of these places act like it is.
Is there bunker?
Let's land here.
Yes,
I swallowed a bug.
I just said that.
Good protein.
I know. Yeah, I think it's over there, but I don't want to go over there, actually. I was being facetious.
First blood.
I usually stay out of that.
First blood.
That's like the kiddie pool. No, I'm kidding. It's like eating at the little kids' table. I wouldn't know the difference, to be honest.
The ring isn't very far. 45 seconds remain before closure. Ring's pulling up in 30 seconds,
hey,
but we're close.
Done. Let's go.
Alright, we're ready. No, I'm kidding.
Let's go, Dan.
No, here we go.
Where?
Oh, I spotted over here.
10 seconds remaining. Is close.
Shield here.
No, hold on, I got confused. Thank you.
There's a new kill leader.
What the fuck?
Movement in progress.
Gas trap. Another variable for the lab rat. Placing gas trap.
I never. I know. Everybody's all impressed that I do the one thing I can. That's like the easiest thing. But why don't we just get inside the tank? No, I'm kidding.
Frey with level 2 shields right here. Running with the full squad.
Sending an Arcstar their way. All things done.
Shot
Hello?
Yeah, yeah.
Reloading.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I get muted.
Oh, hee hee.
Took down some prey. Shattered the prey's shield.
Oh, you got it.
Watch it. Some prey landed near me.
Death will have to wait.
Chuck it.
Okay, well, I know what my mission is.
Reinforcing my ego.
Firing on something.
Hey, right here!
I have a subject in view. That's one more kill for Newcastle. Beware.
Don't go.
Mind if my protector steps in? Subject down. I have the banner. Respawning is imminent.
Oh, there's one right here, it's lifeline. I knocked your shield though. I'm dead, but whatever. I was doing something! That was so invigorating. Hell yeah. Finally, my one kill. That's my contribution. That's okay. Damn, it was so funny. There was like two fucking bloodhounds. I was like fighting the one on top. Like I got him like halfway. I don't think I broke his shield. And then I dropped to see if I could grab Steve. And I thought he was on the right instead of the left. And the fucking other bloodhound ran past me to try and ventilate me, and I fucking capped him. If I could have just got that lifeline, bro. Dude, if I killed that lifeline afterwards, I would have fucking screamed. So that's probably for the bows. That's a really cool skin for Revenant. Okay. Why you wearing it then? Yeah, well, you might as well go default at that point. I'll take it off your hands.
This is your champion. I'll break your heart, and then I'll break everything else.
I'm not Jumpmaster material. Sorry.
I'm Jumpmaster.
Bong hits for fucking Team Ahihi. Ooh. I went down the wrong pipe.
The results have come in.
You lose. I love when he says that. I play the most toxic character so badly. It's so funny. He tries to be all toxic and he's it's so ironic. Caustic's training me how to be toxic.
Attention. First blood.
Dude, a wisp of smoke just blew in my face from my bong, and I thought there was like a bug in front of me. It scared me.
Damn, were you smoking bug water?
Yeah, bug water. No, it's because fucking Vantage said that they're good protein. See, I told you they had bunker. This is where I learned how that you could climb doors. I felt so cool. That turned into my favorite mode of camping.
Deploying a variable.
Open supply bit over here. Come on here.
Independent variable added.
Extended
Warning. Room closing.
I'm sorry I arrived late. I wanted to pay my respects.
We find ourselves inside the next ring.
I just heard, oh, how something like this. And then this man moves like.
Kakashi, being bad is my thing. You have to find your own. No. Kill leader.
Just another insect, if you ask me.
I'll be mediocre. Yeah.
Yeah. You'll be slightly better than me. No.
Attention. The kill leader has been eliminated.
Care package. I'm still not used to the Spitfire being a light weapon. That's just weird. When I was doing duos with randos, like, we were just, like, talking about, like, Apex changes, and I was pretending to, like, act like I knew what they were, because, like, I don't pay attention to Apex updates.
Like, bro, dude, the boppity bop. I knew what, and the dingity
dingity. I know, I'd be like, damn, bro, that shit's overpowered, and I'd be like, well, this one's my favorite. I'd be like, oh, damn, I love that one, too. And they're like, yeah, I know, right? It's what I do.
Someone gave that prey level 2 shield. Whole pack is alive.
I like how she calls everybody prey. And she looks like a cannibal.
The cannibal.
I know, right?
I think this character was inspired by Bunsy.
Nah, this is gonna be Bunsy's main.
My ultimate is ready. Let the experiment begin.
My ultimate is ready. Why does he say it like that? Kha'Zix sounds so epic when he talks. For being such a fucking loser.
Me and loser, he's bad at it.
Motherfucker, he got denied his fucking research grant, so he started doing evil science. He got tired of gassing insects, so he started gassing people. It's like, I gotta test it out. Where is he? Ooh.
That's another squad shooting at us. Oh, they suck at it.
I know, we're just walking around. We'd be like, Abraham, you got that? It sounds kind of rough.
Recharging shield.
Oh, you're up there? You gotta remember I don't. Oh, he's down here! It's a mirage. Oh my god, thank you. Here, rest me in here. Yeah. Thank you, you're so sensible. Abraham will rest me inside of a fucking door. Hold on. Oh no, I don't want to use that. But I will take it. Thank you. Okay, well, I'm gonna need health anyway, so. Ping him if you see him.
I don't see him.
Well, that would explain why you're not pinging, but I'm just saying.
I'm not upset. I'm like, oh, I'll throw my ult for shits and giggles. There was no giggles.
I giggled a little bit. But I can use this now.
Administering medical aid.
Keep my shield. That's so funny. Okay, I'll come back to you.
Beware, I've added a variable. Another variable for the lab rats. We find ourselves inside the next ring.
Replicator being delivered.
There's a replicator coming in.
Sam, catch it.
Oh. What is it? Thank you. I can't get up there. I'm gonna have to walk hella far just to get up there. So I'll stay down here.
What's over here? Never mind that.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh my god, he can crawl up there like a rugrat.
Is there
I wish she could give me a hand up.
Pick up your feet, let's go here.
Well, yeah, I was just worried about getting sniped by being too far. We all know what happens. It is! Literally walk two steps away from my team and then I'm just gone. Finally.
One minute and the ring's a stone's throw. Even if you throw like a baby.
Yeah, I see him.
He's alone.
He's behind a tree for me right now.
Pray over there. Right there.
Don't spook him.
The ring's close. 45 seconds. The pressure is exhilarating.
Well, I don't have any scope, so I'm gonna be fighting up close when they get over here. Oh, there's a fucking vantage over here. Unless it's yours. Not sure. I can't see. Oh, it is yours. It's highlighted.
Oh, the icon?
Yeah.
Yeah, my bad. I gotta fix my mic.
That's okay. Oh no, I meant the bat. What the fuck? Stop fucking with me! Shut up! Shut up! I don't want to talk now. I'm so embarrassed. No, I'm kidding.
Confusion. Are you okay?
No.
I can still hold them. Like that's in zone.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
we're
just
out of crap.
Getting a fresh angle.
I'm on my way.
Attention. Delivering care package.
I hope I don't die right now.
The rewards in that care package could be a deciding variable.
Like, I'm just standing in the open, so it's like, ha 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 ha. Please not be me.
No, it's I.
Ha ha ha.
Okay, there.
I know, right? Damn, bro. If you can't respect the ahihi, maybe you should not be here. Thank you for the scope. I can actually see things now. This is the equivalent of needing a microscope to look at things. Here's some cover.
Got a mark there. Long shot away. Tag your friend. I cracked a target shield. Tagged him. Found the mark.
Okay.
Prey in sight. There.
Getting shot. Someone's got a death wish.
Got a tag on him.
Kobe.
Delivering frag.
Oh, I'm hoping that we go farther.
Over here! Follow me!
Spotted a target over there! Reloading!
Frag
out! Frag out! Spotted! Adding another guest trap!
I pulled down that hole and reloading! We'll come right back here if we fuck up.
No.
Shields are recharged.
Recharge your shields! Shut you up real good!
Oh, he called it back.
Got a mark in my sights, right here.
I hear footsteps away. Oh no, they're jumping
on. Yeah.
right here.
Some artificial cover.
We lost one. The weak and the wounded always go first. No judgment. Got our.
My vision is.
Let's go here.
Yeah.
Recharging my shields.
Yeah.
Success.
Warning. In progress.
We are inside the next ring. And a positive result.
Let's pick this care package clean.
Don't risk it.
It's okay, we carry our teammate. Hardcore parkour. Bro, I have to take the stairs. no. Well, I never got a chance to pick one up. What's this? Oh, it's cool. Yeah. I'm afraid. I don't think I can get up there, too. I found a way, it's okay. I'm just trying not to get shot while I do. Oh my god, I speak too soon! Hold on. Can rotate. Yes. I would ping it, but I can't turn around. Hold on. Somewhere over here. I'm up! Thank you! Oh shit. Oh shit. There is no coming there. Yeah. To be honest. I feel like we can attribute that to me carrying a Mozambique. I know. Not when I have it. I know, right?
Don't be fooled. I'm a man of
You know what? Oh, okay, you can go. Let him know if you want.
What's up?
Nothing. It's too late anyway. That mute squad. Well, if it wasn't making me pick first, what I was gonna say is, I'll try to go Bloodhound, cause like, my favorite part about Bloodhound was the fact that his ult lets me see them. I just have to shoot at the red shit. I hate that it's super loud, but I love that it gives me like, it's like aimbot, but it's more like knowing where to shoot. It's like aim target. Well, here you go.
I'm Jumpmaster. I can already smell the blood.
How?
Excellent. Could not have asked for a better outcome.
your bullets hit their marks, and not me.
Don't
look for sympathy. You won't find it. Don't look for sympathy.
Gonna hunt over there.
Go here now.
The subject landed near me. Be aware.
Hold on. This match will be different. Shut up. Yeah, I fucking hate you, Steve. That almost happened. And it's about to anyway. I'm so scared. Yeah, I'm rotating. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Just for that, I'm running to Kakashi, not you. Letting you know. It's the only fucking thing I can do as a teammate, so. Looking at it since I'm more uncomfortable. Also, doesn't it disable shields?
Recharging shield.
Oh, I don't know. It's a one guy crypto. No.
Shatter the prey shield. Taking fire.
Hey yo.
Drop set.
Bruh. We all speak too soon, to be honest. Let's see if Bloodhound extends my lifetime. Rated M for manly. That's fucking hilarious.
I will choose our location for battle.
I know, right?
I'm Jumpmaster. Follow me or stay out of my way.
Yeah. Rated M for manly.
Land there if you know it's good for you.
Oh, yeah.
Looks interesting over here. Come on.
You might be who used to be, yes.
Oh, sorry. Here. I got one gun, you get one gun.
First blood.
Everybody.
99.
I want that. Give it to me.
Yeah. And that's because you're the good teammate.
Close.
I wish I could say hi in this game. I fucking hate that I have to say like thanks. Even better. I know, but it's so condescending when Caustic says it. It doesn't feel genuine. I like how we're like a bunch of locusts and we're just like going around stripping the loot. Start fighting over it. Crunching chest of bullets in my pockets. Are you crafting a butter teammate?
Oh. Yeah, you need double the price there, don't you?
Yeah. Alright, I picked up a respawn beacon. Ooh. I know, and the one shot it will be is a headshot. I know. Well, if the only thing that's in that little sliver is your forehead, it's an instant kill, bro. Come on. I follow you guys. Do what you want.
Okay. Yeah, one last shot on the guy. And I'll drop it.
My ult.
My ultimate is ready. The hunt begins.
My ultimate's ready.
Better angle at Echo's location.
Right. Echo. Alright. It's time to scan.
Scanning the edge.
There's nothing here.
No.
That was the best scan of my life.
Got a mark in my sight. Right here.
I know. I love scanning things. I found a footstep. Alright. Scanning.
Bless me with sight.
Did you get it?
No.
I know.
I hope you're ready for me to scan everything. I'm gonna be scanning my own teammates.
Look, there's a mark over there.
Oh no, because I scanned you.
Tagged him, half in the bag. Tagged him.
Scanning the area.
Yeah. Oh, he scared me. I'm surprised I didn't pull the trigger. Oh, here it is.
I spotted an enemy over here. Getting shot at. Opening fire.
Shot it.
Took down some prey.
Yep. I was hoping if I ignored him, he'd go away. He'd be like, oh, it's just a butt. Look. No. Oh my gosh. Okay. And then what are you gonna do?
I was wondering the same thing.
What are you gonna do after you this?
One more and then what?
Y'all wanna play something else? I was gonna go fucking breed. If y'all gonna keep playing Apex.
I feel it, bro. Nah, I was thinking about switching over to Fortnite. I think I'm primed.
Breed?
Yeah, he's...
Yeah, an R.
Yeah. He's got animals to take care of.
Official or unofficial?
I play both.
Well, which one are you gonna go breed on? What are you breeding?
I'm gonna breed it on this one. Fucking turtles, bro. I'm doing a water raid.
Aww.
Hey, yo, what water raid? What? Hey, yo.
That's a new one.
Here's what I see. I'm not gonna play that map until it dies down. Cause, like, you know? Tough to
see. Yeah.
I got this thing in the box. There's another thing in the bag.
Yeah.
You know, whatever the case, we're winning.
If you're not built, you get fucked.
Yeah, dude, I got someone at my door like every day. It sucks.
Trick or treat!
I'm learning.
What is the stats on your server?
I don't got time to do that.
Like, what are we talking? 20, 50,
this
1,000?
This is your champion.
Losing isn't fun. That's why I don't do it.
Jump Master here! Yeah. You think my buddies and I aren't afraid of heights?
There you go.
Anyone want to take me out?
I'm Jumpmaster. I can already smell the blood.
What's up? I'm speechless. I didn't get here alone. Anyone want to take me out? Come find me. I'll buy the drink. Don't worry. I'm just perfect. Oh, yes. Hi, I'm so elastic. Whatever. I'm great. Yes, we are so good. And I am especially really good.
May your bullets hit their marks, and not me.
That was really something really. The head took a lot out of me.
No, I do everything, bro. I've been playing since day one. I do everything. I built the whole base, and I fucking PvP in it. And I breed everything out and get the mutations. And shit, I do all that.
That's savage.
I got
someone got the party started.
I want that. Yes.
I was like, alright, I'm going to PvP. But I like learning the whole game. You know what I'm
saying? Round one. Beginning ring
countdown.
Next ring's far. If you're older, injured,
so, like,
bye-bye.
To breed too, it's like, you know, you get your own mutations with it. As you do progress, you just, you know.
45 seconds and it's a long shot to the ring.
Oh, yeah.
I never played Ark, so I can't relate. But I feel it.
I feel like having better fucking lines than other people, so that then I don't get dicked on.
That's the biggest flex ever, because if you have better lines than, like, you know, the quote-unquote alpha, you're chilling. If they try to pull up on you.
Steve's the father of fucking genetics.
Got some materials.
What do you, what all do you breed? So turtles?
Thanks.
I'm just breeding turtles and squids right now. I just got squids, like, a few days ago.
I can't find a breeding thing to save my life, bro.
My ultimate?
My ultimate's good to go. Sending out my decoy.
Are you a builder or no?
Yeah.
Getting shot at.
Ring's moving.
Echo's got an angle. Moving there.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Target here.
Behind you, behind you.
Fire, taking fire. I cracked a target's shield. regenerating shield.
Hold on, 3 seconds.
She got bamboozled. Send in a decoy. Okay, wait, how do I know that I'm... Shot fired! It hit me!
Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't expect them to follow me that fast. Here they are, below us.
Something really. That took a lot out of me. Let's go here. You got bamboozled. Look at you.
Shattered the prey shield. Opening fire on our prey. Getting shot at.
I cracked a skin search shield.
I'm bleeding out.
Oh my god.
Reloading. Getting shot. Someone's got a death wish.
The lights are fading.
Oh, bro, she was cracked. Oh, I gotta reload.
Right for that. Okay, so what, Fortnite?
Yeah.
I'm
down with it.
Okay, I'll be right back.